Backpack. There we go. Okay, this one has quite a weird setting. So, the world we are in, how does it look like? Let's go for the map and pick a nice area, as we have to mine a lot of stuff. First up, we need some copper, I guess. The first area. I go for here. Gonna head down there somehow. Where am I? Okay, I'm here. Like in the middle of nothing. I'm in the middle of nothing. I will head down there. This direction. Gonna pick up some blueberries. Gonna eat them. Okay, some pumpkins. How do I run? Oh, that's run. Oh boy. Is he slow? What the hell? Okay. Not ready yet. This one will be ready. And yeah, let's get back to the journey. Dude, can you get up there? Yeah, sure. Can. Okay, I'm gonna collect all the stuff on the way there. Hi, dude. Oh, can't jump too high anymore. Nice, easy get up there easily. If this is running, like, boy, is he slow. Oh, tomato seeds. Nice. Oh, I will need those. I definitely need those. They're such a good food source. So good. Hopefully they will grow back there, over there, somehow. Okay, where are we at the moment? I guess I will head over here. That's way better location, because we have desert area here, desert area here. We have some green areas here of all. And oh well, are we gonna head up there? As we need the mountains anyway. Oh well, let's go for it. Let's go for it. So we have some points here. What do we make? Gathering, hunting. Mining, huh? Not sure what to do. Gonna go for gathering. Okay, should be fine. Let's get over there. Dude, can you get up there, please? Thanks. Thanks a lot. Hello, Mr. Wolfie Wolf. He's ignoring me. Okay, well, never mind. Well, I guess I'm not a threat anymore to him. Gonna pick up everything I can carry. What does my weight? Ah, nice. Down there, on the bottom right corner, you can see your carry weight. So we are way away from the maximum. That's good. Hello? Can I take this? And oh, nice. More tomatoes. How do I make this even bigger, the world? Wrong direction, I guess? Or well... is this our area? Seriously? That's like hill as hell. Oh. Well... I think we're gonna start from here on. Gonna head over there to be sure. To have some trees nearby. And yeah, let's start here, I guess. Oops. Let's start here. Can we place it, please? Yeah, I'm the resident. I know. Okay. Looks good. Well, tomato seeds right in front of the door. I know that one. Okay, we can make some stuff. We need wood. What do we have in here? Ah, nice. All the stuff. Ah, let's drag and drop, okay. Some tomatoes. We still have some. Okay. Gonna take the tomatoes here. Gonna eat some. As you can see, the stamina buff here. Gonna put the seeds away. And the blueberry and pumpkins. Those seeds. Okay. So we are good to go. Well, let's chop some trees. Oh, nice blueberries. Oh, that's a nice tree. Oop, let's get it done. Okay. You can't scroll out. I'm used to this. I'm freaking used to it. Let's do it. Let's chop this bad boy. Oh, it takes so long. Freaking hell. How long does it take? Dude. Just... am I female? No, I'm male. Holy shit. Sounding like a wrecking ball. Nice, nice. We have some wood. And we can carry wood. Yes, please. So, get this bad boy out of the way. Please, come on. Hello. Wood. Dude, seriously. Okay, I guess I can carry 20 wood. Was it 20? Yeah, should be 20. Gonna pull this over there. And... what do we need? Oh no, we need to put it in here, I guess. Oh, I have played this one for a long, long time. Oh, just put it in, man. Crafting, workbench, order, work. Okay, need to put in some labor. Gonna eat something. Perform 50 units of labor. Okay. Oh, nice. Collect all the stuff back there. This one. Collect this and this. Let's check out the area. Can't beat him. Man, I wanna beat him. Dude, let me beat you. Okay, the workbench should be ready, I guess. Let's check it out. Where is it? Storage workbench? Hello? Ah, man, there it is. Okay, we have a workbench here. Where do we place it? Oh, well, how do I rotate this one? Oh, nice. That's how I okay. Storage. Use all the storage. So, what do we need? We need some wood. Logs. Yes, please. Order. And get the work in there. So, I guess I need more wood. Okay. I'm gonna head over there. And start chopping this tree. Hello? Okay, I hate it. I hate those moments when you collect like 16 instead of 15 straight. Okay, what do you say? Crafting, masonry table. We need wood. Do we have any way of collecting stone? Not yet. Oh, well, I have. Oh, man. So blind. I'm gonna put everything in here, here. As we need a house anyway. To store everything and even... how, what do we have here? Okay. This one should be indoors, guess. Must be contained within a room. Okay. So we need a room first. So for a room we need lasting furniture. Okay, boards. That's why is it not working? Hardwood. Oh no, I collected hardwood. Oh man, that's bad. That's starting pretty dang good. I didn't even realize we have hardwood now. Okay, well, fair enough. Fair enough. Fair enough. Can we see the meteor? No, not yet. Where is it? Dude, where are you? Oh, no, 15. Gonna pick one more up. Yep, 20. So that's the maximum I can carry at the moment. So we need a car to collect this one easier. Hello? Oh, come on. Storage is full. Give me this one. And I will try to build something. So where do you go for? Here? Oh, it looks good. So we have this open area and we have this area to cover and even the desert over there, so it will be easy way. Okay, so easy boys. So I need storage chest. Yeah, sure. Oh, stockpiles. Nice. Those I need the most. Ah, finally. Stockpiles. Yes, please. I need more stockpiles. Please, man. Guess I need to chop this bad boy down. Oh, well. To get the right thing in the hand. Get this one done. And we should be good to go. May I collect you, please? Thanks. Well, nah. It's not chopping into it. Come on. Okay. Well, that looks weird. So, gonna put this here and get back there. And collect this stuff. This stuff. Need to chop this one down so I can place the stockpile, I guess. So, first up. Okay, gotcha. And two. I'll collect you. Hopefully this will work. I'm not sure about it. If it will work, I should be fine for at least the next 2 hours of playing this game. Hello, thanks. But this bad boy is so slow. Dude, get faster. Okay. You got a stockpile here. Gonna put you over there. Yep, please, please. Works just fine. Works just fine. Nice. I'm gonna pick all that stuff up. Nice. Put it in. Ah, okay. Shows up. Looks like it takes some time to show up in the storage. Okay, gonna put you in there and collect all that stuff. And as well here. And the second stockpile, I have no clue where to put it. Should be nearby here somehow. Where do I put you, man? Gonna eat the stuff first. What is this? Giant cactus fruit. I have never seen this one before. Okay. Well, cactus seed? No, sagu. Sagu seed. Man, sounds weird. So, the second stockpile, please, yes. Should be good to go over here, please, please. Can you connect to it? Pretty please, connect. No, no, yes, it does connect. Oh, that was a close call. So, gonna put you in here and... Have anything else? Nope. Okay. This dude is so slow. Why is he so slow? Man, what are you doing all the time? I'm gonna collect all that stuff here. Some beans and blueberries. Okay. So, I need to repair all the stuff later on. And for repairing stuff, you need wood. So, yeah. That will be interesting. Guess we're gonna need tons of wood. Whoop. I'll collect you and you. Okay. There's one more to go. Let's put this bad boy in here and we should be able to build at least a foundation. Okay, this one in there and let's get over here. Where was it? Here it is. Nice. Come on. Gonna pick you up. I'll collect all the stuff on the way. Nice. Whoa! Don't scare me, dude! What the freaking hell? What's wrong with the animals here? Man, dude. Jeez. Okay. Back to crafting. Carpenter's table. Guess I need wood. Okay. Do we have a repair station somehow? Workbench. Farmer's table. Where is this repair station? Toolbench. Ah, there it is. Okay, I need some rock. Okay. Gonna collect some rock, I guess. Over here we have some rocks, so just going for... I will go for this one. Nice. So I should be able to carry about 8. Doesn't mind. Don't mind me just carrying 8 stone here. Need to put the... just stuck here, the dirt away. That's such a nice feature. You can only stack one dirt, but it will be a pain in the ass later on to get all the wood, all the dirt away. Okay. Let's make a quick collection of stone. Gonna pick you up, this one, another big one. Yep. So 16, okay, one more. So this one will be our digging hole, I guess. And we should be easily getting those tool benches done. Where is it? Yeah. Order tool bench. Hopefully it shouldn't be necessary to put it inside. Or is it necessary? What do you need? No, you don't need anything. Okay. That's good. Okay. Next up, we need some logs. Where is it? Okay, there we go. Gonna put in 40 logs and eat something. Put in the labor in order to get it done. Okay. And now it's time to wait, I guess. Playing the waiting game. In the meantime, I will collect some more wood. Guess we need a ton of wood. Tons and tons of wood. So this one needs to go down. Come on. Just do it. Just go. Please, man. Oh, it takes so long to even get this done. Come on, oak. Fall. Whoa, don't explode. Just fall. Didn't even scream, Timber. Didn't even try to scream, Timber. Nice one. Nice, nice, nice. Okay, I'm gonna collect those two trees and I think we should be fine for the next episode where we will start to build our house and chop more wood and wood and wood. Oh. How is this still too big to carry? Man. 18. Nice. I can't carry anymore. Oh, not the wolf here. Okay, I am good with that. So, put this one in here. Get back there. Gonna eat something in the meantime. Okay. Got this bad boy up and running. Yes. Nice. Easy. Okay. I have no clue how mining will work now, as I haven't played the game for ages. And it will be interesting, as they made substantial changes to the mining system. And yeah, to all the house building stuff and machineries and stuff like that. Guess it will be easy, hopefully. Still easy, maybe? Please? So 30 days alone on the map is dang hard to collect and obtain everything. and to require all the stuff which you need for the lasers to be placed down and filled with power. So yeah, so gonna head over there, put this one in here. This still takes some time. So I think I have my tool bench here. Nice one. Gonna put you down there. Where are you? Okay. Please work. Hello. Thanks. Okay. Time to repair my tools. Okay. Can make this one repair. Oh, I need to still drag and drop. I have stone. What do you require? Rock tag. Okay. That's just gray. Okay, nice one. Nice. Okay, what are we able to craft over here? Stone sickle, stone pickaxe. We already have a stone pickaxe, wooden shovel. So, oh, soil sampler here. Okay. He's ready to go. Nice. Oh well, I need a campfire as well and a bow and some arrows, so I need to start to collect all the wood over here. What do I have in my inventory? Oh man, tons of stuff. Yet nothing useful at the moment. I need the pulps, the wood pulps later on for a lot of recipes, and we need tons of them. Like seriously, tons. So I'm glad with it, and I'm happy that I've collected some of it, yet it's not enough. This one will be not enough. So come on, please chop it down, dude. Get it done, please. Thanks, finally. Okay, this one, this one. I'm not sure how this system is capable at the moment, so... Nice, boing. The skill system requires tons of work, and I am a single player. Oh, well, impact in 719 days and 23 hours 35 minutes, so... This one is pretty accurate. So, yeah. Nice to see this one. And we should be able to save the world in the meantime. Whoop. Gonna collect all that stuff. The third person isn't on point at the moment. As it looks so weird. The angle is so weird. After playing a lot of Valheim, it's looking so weird. Okay, can't collect another three logs. Well, fine for me. I'm gonna take another walk. Another walk of shame. Oh, so nice. Nice and tidy. Okay, dude. So make me more locks. This one takes ages. For the first house, it will take ages. Please work. Nice. And put all the work in. Are you able to do the work? Okay. Easy. Easy, boys. Still figuring out the stomach system. Not sure yet how it works, but well, takes some time to figure it out. And we gonna go on this wood, and yeah, it's all collectible. So let's run back and forth. And then we need to clean out this place. It's messy here. So dang messy. Just look at all the grass. No clue how we should be able to solve this. At least there are no physics. Like in Valheim, when you could play like a freaking maniac and then your building collapses. Like, what? It's just a game, man. But well, that's a nice feature. So yeah, I'm gonna take this one. Just double checking. We should be able to collect a lot of iron here, or even copper. Not sure yet. Where's the next river? Down there. Okay. Where's the next big sea? Over here. Hopefully. Like, seriously, hopefully I don't need to go here. I need to go to this area quite a lot of times. And to this one? Where am I? Over here. As I need a ton of dirt later on. Not sure where to go. Turns me mad. Makes me mad. Okay, that's the fastest one, I guess. Yeah, we need to dig down there quite hard. I'm still collecting all the stuff. Oh, that's such a nice area. As we can build our production plants over here and still have short ways to go. Oh, I'm so happy that I picked this location. Okay, gonna pick you up. Whoop. Start building on my first house. And hopefully it will be big enough for me to obtain all the required area or space. Requires tons of space. So yeah. He's so stuck on this corner. Like, dude, what the hell? Okay. How do I even place more? Hello? Can I work on you? Ah, nice. How do I make this one? Down there. Ah, nice, 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 nice. Okay. Ooh, that works nice. So dang nice. Okay, that's way easier than expected. Way, way easier. Nice. So now we need just tons of woods and tons and tons and tons of wood. Okay, come. Oh. Sucks to be me. Do we get you over? No. Should press the right button. Oh, come on. Twice? Nice. Now it's working. Get you in there, and we are good on this one. Okay. I need a big area. Like, seriously big. But still not enough wood here. So, yeah. We will go and chop some more wood. Do we have the same kind of tree over here? As it seems, they're way different now than back in the days. Or are we able to... Oh, come on. Nice. And another one. Is it enough? Yet I'm not sure. Is this one enough? Well, we will find out. As I will start and pick everything up. And yeah. So, we have started an echo. Still plenty of time to go. So 719 days, and we should be easily capable of destroying the meteor before it impacts. And yet the start is pretty dang hard. Like, holy moly, they changed tons of stuff here. The crafting system and the... How do I get out of there? Dude, I want to... Hello? Man, let me out. Doesn't work. Well, need to find out how... I can... Ah, nice! Ah, okay. Well, if you press the wrong button, you can't get out of the crafting menu. How do we get back in there? Ah, well, I will find out somehow. Okay. Back to the game. I think it's a pretty nice start. Still, we need to require tons of stuff. And get a lot of things done, like glassworking, masonry, pottery, tailoring, and smelting, advanced smelting, and ooh, that's nice. Basic engineering. So I can craft advanced circuits and computer labor. Okay. Oh, nice. That's so nice. Boiler and oil drilling. Nice, nice, nice. They've put a lot of effort into this game. And yet, it feels so nice. Ah, it feels so nice to be back on this map. Or even back on the game, I guess. Because this map is completely new to me. And we will explore this map somehow, as I need to find all the resources required for me to deal with everything. And yeah, I think we will need to dig a lot of resources, tons of resources. But yeah, that's a video for another day. And thanks a lot for watching, and have a nice day. See ya. Bye bye.